YouTube! This is Just Jack at DeviantArt.com. Yes, Just Jack at DeviantArt.com, where art matters. And here I'm going to show you something different. A lot of my friends know that I love to dabble with messing with figures, especially wrestling figures. But this will not be a wrestling figure review. This is something entirely different. It's coming from the Batman universe. If anybody recognizes the name Ace or Royal Flush Gang, they would know that Ace took on several different looks. One of them being a big hulking android that ran terror over the Batman Beyond universe. Another one being a small girl by the name of Ace who had telepathic abilities. I like this character a lot because of the fact that, I mean, she just wanted a friend and ended up dying tragically due to a brain aneurysm. Now, over here, I have some images of Ace. Looks like we got a comic book rendition. We got another form of the Royal Flush Gang with Ace right up here. We've got Ace here. I think that was the Wild Card episode with Justice League, where she gives puts Joker into a catatonic state because he's using her. I don't remember seeing this this picture in an episode, though it could be the same episode as up here because I did not see that one all the way through. We've got a picture here. If I can make sure that you see that. I want to make sure that you see all of these images. This one right here looks like her with a, I don't know if that's 10 or if that's another character that was introduced into the Royal Flush Gang. We've also got her in the same episode as before with Joker. She's been tricked into making people go crazy. And here's the aftermath picture. This is the death of Ace right here. This was epilogue from Justice League Unlimited. Now, why am I showing you all of these pictures? Because I have taken it upon myself to make a, or to repaint a figure to look like Ace. Not only have I repainted this mini sculpture, but I'm also going to be making an action figure. As you see over here, I've got Fairchild from Gen 13. I'm going to be taking her out of the box, sanding some stuff off, redoing her hair, repainting the entire thing. I'm going to repaint the entire figure in flesh tone, and then I'm going to go over it to match that color scheme right there. But, with all everything put aside, this is my Ace. Ace used to be, let me turn around like this, maybe you can see it better this way. Ace used to be, or this particular Ace, used to be Wasp from the Avengers. She was full black bodysuit. Only thing that was flesh tone on her at first was her face. I know, I did not paint her lips black. That was too small detailing. I did not touch her face at all with paint except for the nose. I had to redo the nose because I accidentally scraped some paint off of it whenever I was sanding down the head. Now this is full lead figure, so it was pretty hard to sand down, but you've got her club in her hair. You got the club lapel on her shirt, on her bodysuit there. I'm going to have to redo some spots like right there. If you notice on the black, it's kind of not straight as it should be. So I'm going to be retouching that. She used to have yellow in the palm of her hands. I covered that all up with flesh tone. Come on down. Now, I did not paint her shoes purple. That was stupid. It did not match the color scheme at all. I think that looks far better than the purple color scheme right here. I mean, it's still cool. But it screams Raven from Teen Titans. I know on this particular episode, many of the characters that was there in the episode was knockoffs of other characters. Voices of the Royal Flush Gang was voice actors from Teen Titans. And, I mean, you look at Ace here, she is a duplicate of Raven. I think maybe if I can get a Raven figure, I can repaint it and it would look closer to Ace than what Fairchild over there will look like. But yeah, guys, that's her in a nutshell. Here's Ace in her box, or in the box that used to belong to Wasp. And just to show you, yes, I do still have the wings around here somewhere. Oh, there they are. Here are the wings of Wasp. I broke them off in order to put everything together. And I had to sand down the back, so. Yeah. Alright, guys, I guess that's it. Ciao.